few years ago, I wanted to
Where are you?
I'm in New Jersey.
What brings you to New Jersey?
It's on Julie's 90th birthday.
Well, all right.
And it seems like it's going to be a good, good day.
Okay, and what other news did you get a few minutes ago?
Oh, Simone delivered another girl, of course. And baby and mother are looking fantastic.
Okay. Okay.
Simone looked like she's on a vacation.
Come on out. Come on out.
How are you?
How are you doing?
We're just documenting, that's all.
Oh,
me too,
Catherine.
Well, I know Nina. Hi, George. How are you?
Hi, Adam.
You can't hide behind your iPad.
I can't.
It's you.
I can try.
It doesn't look like George, yeah. but we know it's George.
That may be how I just remember him, like this, like this. That'd be a good picture. How you doing?
Yeah. Just trying to document a little of this, you know. Okay. Thank you for smiling, everybody. I was looking for the birthday girl. Did I find the birthday girl?
It says birthday girl right there.
Oh, it does. It does. Yes.
George.
Yes.
It's amazing. It might be my friend.
I'm sorry?
Bob's cousin.
Yeah. That's
this is Bob's cousin, George.
My father and Uncle Bob were cousins.
And this is Joe and Jackie.
Joe and Jackie.
And Dean and Janice.
Okay.
He's in New York.
Yeah.
And I saw Elizabeth, and I said, "Oh, Rookie, I have a friend, Rookie."
Near the door to the indoor floor.
And she said, "No, Elizabeth, but you look just like her." I don't know if Rookie's coming.
Okay. I don't know if you heard. Svetlana became a grandmother again.
I know.
Yeah.
You're young enough to know.
I know.
Excuse me, just a moment.
Yep.
Very small.
She got very small. You can have more if you like.
I'm small in there.
I don't want any.
He's big. Hello. I saw your new sneakers. I like them. I don't know if that's what you call it, but
Bob's cousin.
You say small footwear.
Lives in
footwear. I'm a huge Star Wars fan. Yeah, it's JoJo. Jojo.
How do you think?
Hi.
Happy birthday,
Julie. Yeah, okay, great.
And I can remember you.
What's up?
Happy birthday.
Yes. Are you going to Australia?
Yeah, next week.
Oh, yeah. How long are you going to stay?
Oh, a couple weeks, probably.
Yes. Oh. We were trying to figure out when you were there, Nina.
In Australia?
I think it was I think it was 89.
Yeah.
So you know what?
Oh, when you were in Australia.
You're going to go to Australia. You may as well stay with your moms because it takes a long time to get out.
Not much. I mean, well,
that's because all these skyscrapers are coming out.
But it is true. I read a report that the market is a little less than what it was.
They'll definitely look at it.
They're not renting them so easily.
All right.
But another thing that I
that you can see the pictures. Everyone has to look and identify. I'm Michael Bender from Stanhope, New Jersey.
All right. All right.
Everybody knows who I am.
It's a picture phone.
Hello.
Hi. Just trying to document a little bit.
Dan, Annie, and Dan.
All right. Thank you. Hi. My father and Uncle Julie's husband were cousins.
Okay.
Aunt Julie's husband, Bob, and my father were cousins.
Very nice.
Okay.
And you're from the island?
I live in the Bronx.
Oh,
yeah?
By the Yankee Stadium.
That's where I live.
By Yankee Stadium.
Walton Avenue, corner of Walton and 161st.
I used to live on 165th between Morris and College Avenue.
Oh, boy.
I went back to New York to kill me. Mm-hmm.
I remember your mother.
Oh. And where are you living now?
Stanhope.
Oh, okay. Okay.
40 years.
Oh, okay. Okay. Okay.
I'm in New Jersey. Okay. But I love your Bronx.
Right.
Okay. Okay, here we are.
She still said it.
Right. Yeah. She got there. Yeah.
Just trying to document a little bit. That's all. Now?
Now you got all these gadgets.
Yep.
Right. What are you doing, like a video?
Yeah. Yeah.
I
don't know if,
no.
You know, for Nina's 60th, it's on YouTube.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I use my phone. I don't know, 10 minutes, 12 minutes.
It would be better if you're on the other side of the screen.
The good news was he goes, your heart's pristine. Which was like good news, but I was kind of pissed because I'm like, I couldn't explain.
What
cost? Yeah, right, right.
So there's never been an explanation?
My lungs.
Well, that's what I think Orc does. Because he tells me he's a singer, actor, dancer is his, you know, is his order.
They said it was in the
Hi, George, I have a
very nice.
Oh, are you leaving?
My station's very low. It's how they have to be, though, so it's fine. Smile on my face, let's open our
names.
Oh, great. I'll be sure to email that to a future employer.
Look, I mean what I say.
I will work for
you. Whatever you want.
So he had some good touring labs in America and parks and stuff.
I was telling her how you don't mind walking right up my bed.
No, I don't.
Sorry, I need to sneak in here.
Vegan wax. Just be easy.
Don't mind the wax.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Julie. Happy birthday to you.
Coming because these all these people have added to my life, my wonderful children, grandchildren, my cousins, my husband's cousins, and my friends and neighbors, and I miss my daughter Lisa today. But the one thing she said, be kind, and that's what I hope for all of you, to be kind to each other and to yourselves, and. That's it. Now cut the darn cake.
I think this is.
We'll do it.
Did
you video?
I don't mind. You know what? I'm watching you.
Oh, thank you, and I'm giving you a gift. I'm tearing up a $13 check.
I'm not so anyway.
Well, thanks. Oh, I know, aren't you lucky?
And I have to return your shower chair.
Yeah, that's
it. Give it away.
And I'm going to lock you in this room. And there's one glass of water.
Yeah, exactly.
For the whole
very sick of Matilda.
Coming.
Okay. Young lady, who are you?
I'm Elizabeth.
And where are you?
I'm in Jersey at Aunt Julie's birthday party, and we're having a ball.
Yes, which birthday is it, 39?
No, this is her 90th birthday party.
Okay.
And she is looking fantastic.
All right.
Not only is she spry and vigor, no cane, no glasses, but she looks great.
Okay.
All
and
right?
So you're having a good time?
I'm having a good time.
Did you have enough to eat?
Oh, I had a lot to eat.
And not too much
Eggplant
to drink.
Eggplant was good.
Eggplant Parmesan?
Yes, yes.
Okay.
Cheese.
Wave goodbye to your fans.